In the vast expanse of the Philippine Sea, explorer Victor Vescovo and his team achieved a remarkable feat by locating the world's deepest shipwreck. Their relentless pursuit of underwater exploration led them to the USS Samuel B. Roberts. Affectionately known as the Sammy B., this United States Navy destroyer escort, which sank during World War II, now rests at an astounding depth of 6,895 meters or 22,621 feet below the surface. This comprehensive coverage delves into the captivating story behind the discovery. The challenges faced, the significance of the wreck, and the pioneering efforts to push the boundaries of deep-sea exploration. The USS Samuel B. Roberts played a crucial role in the Battle of Samar, a historic naval engagement between American and Japanese forces. Despite being outmatched, the crew of the Sammy B. displayed extraordinary heroism and resilience. Engaging in combat with Japanese heavy cruisers, the ship fought valiantly before succumbing to fire from the formidable Yamato battleship. The discovery of this legendary vessel serves as a testament to the bravery and sacrifice of its crew. Led by explorer Victor Vescovo, a passionate advocate for deep-sea exploration, the team embarked on a challenging mission to locate the world's deepest shipwreck. Using advanced technology and their deep-diving submersible, aptly named the Limiting Factor, they ventured into the uncharted depths of the Philippine Sea. With meticulous planning and perseverance, Vescovo and his team triumphed, capturing mesmerizing imagery of the Sammy B's hull structure, guns, and torpedo tubes. Their remarkable achievement sheds light on the exceptional engineering and operational capabilities required to explore such extreme depths. The discovery of the USS Samuel B. Roberts carries immense historical and cultural significance. It allows for the retelling of the ship's story and the commemoration of the bravery and sacrifices made during World War II. Preserving wrecks like the Sammy B. is crucial to honoring the memory of those who fought, providing valuable insights into maritime history, and fostering a deep respect for the underwater cultural heritage. Explorer Victor Vescovo's unwavering dedication to uncovering the mysteries of the ocean has been instrumental in pushing the boundaries of deep-sea exploration. His efforts extend beyond the discovery of the Sammy B. As he continues to invest in advancing sonar technology for future deep-sea explorations, Vescovo's commitment to understanding the ocean's depths and uncovering hidden historical treasures serves as an inspiration to the scientific community and explorers alike. The discovery of the USS Samuel B. Roberts as the world's deepest located shipwreck is a testament to the indomitable spirit of exploration and human ingenuity. The Sammy B. now rests in eternal silence, a poignant reminder of the sacrifices made by its crew. Through the remarkable efforts of Victor Vescovo and his team, the world has gained a deeper understanding of our maritime past and the unfathomable depths that hold countless untold stories. The discovery of the deepest shipwreck not only expands our knowledge of history but also instills in us a profound sense of wonder and respect for the ocean's mysteries.